Hello and welcome you all. Today in this video we will be doing some more questions based on arithmetic progression. So our first question for today is, if mth term of an AP is 1 upon m and nth term is 1 upon m, then find the sum of its first mn terms. So according to our question, if mth term of an AP is 1 upon n, which can be written as am is equal to 1 upon n and nth term is 1 upon m, so it can be written as an is equal to 1 upon m. And now we know the general term of an AP, that is an is equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. Therefore we can write a plus m minus 1 into d is equal to 1 upon n. And similarly, since an is equal to 1 upon m, so here we will write it as a plus n minus 1 into d is equal to 1 upon m. And now student, we will solve these two equations by elimination method. So let the first equation be a plus m minus 1 into d is equal to 1 upon n, and second equation be a plus n minus 1 into d is equal to 1 upon m. So when we subtract first from second, a and a will get cancelled out, and then m minus 1 into d, and then minus of n minus 1 into d, which is equal to 1 upon n minus 1 upon m. So in LHS we get m into d md, and then minus n into d nd, and minus d plus d will get cancelled out. So in LHS we get md minus nd, and this is equal to, when we take the LCM of 1 upon n minus 1 upon m, which is m minus n upon mn. So in LHS when we take d as common, so in bracket we get m minus n, and this is equal to m minus n upon mn. So m minus n and m minus n will get cancelled out, and we get d is equal to 1 upon mn. So now we will put the value of d in our equation number 1. So from here we get a plus m minus 1 into, and in place of d we will write 1 upon mn, and this is equal to 1 upon n. So on solving it we get a plus 1 upon n minus 1 upon mn is equal to 1 upon n. So here 1 upon n will get cancelled out, and we get the value of a, which is equal to 1 upon mn. And now student, we have the value of a and d. So the sum of its first mn terms, as we know that the sum of n terms of an AP is equal to n by 2, and in bracket 2a plus n minus 1 into d. So using this, here we get smn is equal to mn by 2, and in bracket 2 into a. So a is equal to 1 upon mn, and then plus mn minus 1 into d, and the value of d, which is 1 upon mn. So here we get mn upon 2, and in bracket 2 upon mn, and then plus 1 minus 1 upon mn. So from here we get mn upon 2, and in bracket 1 upon mn plus 1. So on taking the LCM we get smn is equal to 1 upon 2, and in bracket 1 plus mn. So this is the sum of its first mn terms. And now our second question for today is, find the common difference of an AP whose first term is 5 and the sum of its first four terms is half the sum of its next four terms. So according to our question, the first term is already given, which is equal to 5. And student, let the common difference of an AP be d, as our question says that the sum of first four terms, which is equal to a1 plus a2 plus a3 plus a4, and this is equal to half of the sum of next four terms. So therefore half into a5 plus a6 plus a7 plus a8. And now we know that in LHS, in place of a1, we can write a, and then plus a plus d, and then plus a plus 2d, and then plus a plus 3d. And this is equal to half into a plus 4d plus a plus 5d plus a plus 6d plus a plus 7d. Now in LHS, we get 4a plus 6d, which is equal to half of 4a plus 22d. And now when we cross multiply, we get 2, and in bracket 4 into 5, which is 20 plus 6d. And this is equal to 4 into 5, which is 20 plus 22d. So from here we get 40 plus 12d is equal to 20 plus 22d. Now from here 10d is equal to 20, so d is equal to 2. And now practice these two questions mentioned on your screen and submit me the solution. So this is the end of this video. Thank you so much. Have a great day ahead.